Hospitals in the Houston area are filling up after Hurricane Beryl left more than a million people in the city without electricity during a deadly heat wave. The city's football stadium has been converted into a transitional facility for when hospitals reach capacity, Texas Lieutenant Governor Dan Patrick said. Hospitals can't discharge patients because patients can't go home if they don't have power, Mr. Patrick said at a press conference. Tens of millions of people were under a heat advisory on Thursday as surging temperatures scorched the U.S. from California to Texas. In Texas, a heat advisory has been issued in dozens of cities. The threat is amplified in the Houston area, where temperatures are expected to reach 105 and where residents are still recovering from the hurricane. More than 2 million were without power as powerful winds uprooted trees and stripped power lines on Monday. Around 1.3 million people in the state still lack electricity. More than 100 cooling centers in the Houston area have been launched to help residents. There are also reports of long rows of cars idling in lines at filling stations waiting to refuel, becoming the last resort for those without indoor air conditioning. On Wednesday, Mr. Patrick called it a miserable situation. It's a pitch black at night and a hot as Hades in the day, he said, adding that people have lost access to food that would normally be kept cool in a fridge. Other parts of the U.S. are also grappling with an ongoing heat wave that is expected to last through the weekend, including in typically milder climates like Oregon. Heat advisories have been issued for 9 states, including Texas, California, Nevada, Arizona, Utah, Colorado, Wyoming, Montana, Idaho, and Oregon. In California, officials warned of dangerously hot conditions, forecasting temperatures up to 120 in places like Palm Springs and lasting until Saturday. A man in Scaramento died in hospital on Sunday after being brought from his non-air-conditioned home on a day when it was 106. Thanks for watching. We'd love to hear your thoughts on today's news story. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon to stay updated with the latest news. Your feedback is important to us, and we read every comment.